Ambassador K.V. Bhagirath, the Secretary General IORA, Professor Sachin Chaturvedi, the DG of the RIS, Excellencies, and all members of the diplomatic community who are here, all delegations which have come from abroad, all members of the RIS and the IORA fraternity, as well as the community of strategic thinkers. It's a pleasure on this occasion when you have signed an MOU between RIS and IORA, and I congratulate IORA and RIS for the same. The association of RIS with the IORA has been there for a long time. I think it was sometime in 1990s when forging of such a grouping was mooted by none other than Nelson Mandela. And it is fructified today. It's a great event in terms of what has been done and formalizing all the work that RIS has been doing for IORA so far. To the best of my knowledge, the IORA Academic Group has been benefited a great deal by the work done by RIS. And they have been able to produce a lot of papers on theme issues that IORA raised, which gave a substantial boost to how IORA looked at various things. It is also a matter of pride to see IORA emerging as a very strong grouping in various multinational groupings that exist. It has created a stature for itself by its activities and the responsibilities within the regional framework that have quantitatively transformed over a period of years. And to optimize our engagement with IORA, I think it is important that various think tanks do get involved. It is the community of strategic thinkers who do a great deal of contribution, and the more the involvement, I think the richer will be the outcome of this contribution in various activities of IORA. I also think that in this enhanced demand for engagement, there is a need to organize systematically seminars, groupings where you can discuss, groupings where various issues which come up before IORA meets take place can be debated amongst the strategic community so that you can put up things for the polity and for the leadership when they sit together. I think that will make a great difference to the way we function and the way we can take the issues forward. With this close partnership of IRS and IORA, there are many more avenues that have opened up for cooperation, and I'm sure the IORA action plan will get a boost in getting implemented. We are very happy to have Ambassador Bhagirath here. It's good to see the Secretary General himself pushing the agenda for this meet and for ensuring that this MOU is signed. My congratulations and my thanks for being here. Let me also say that I think we now, since the strategic community has got involved, think tanks are involved, let's also look at cross-sector collaboration amongst all the countries of IORA. This is an area which we need to look at, need to think of, to see how IORA as a body can grow, how we can optimize on the strengths of each other so that we can push the IORA agenda in a more effective manner. With these words, let me convey my congratulations once again. It's a great gathering that I see here. Thank you very much and wish you all the very best.